Wisniewski off the glove of Dubnyk. Scramble in front. It's handed to Jack Johnson. Oh, my. How does he move laterally and make that stop? Flat on his back, he gets up and makes those. What a night for Devan Dubnyk.
Well, Devan Dubnyk had a chance to play. During the lockout, he went over, played in the Spengler Cup, where he represented Canada, and he brought home gold. And there's an example. Dubnyk moving from his left to right. Jack Johnson has nothing but time. He feels he's got it loaded up to beat him, but a better save.